98% of everyone who's ever lived.
When you get to the judgment seat, if you do not have a lawyer in the courtroom of God, God will put down his gavel, and you're done. You're out of there. Life of fire for you. Because if you represent yourself in the courtroom of God, you will be guilty for breaking the Ten Commandments. And that goes for you Jews too. We've all sinned and come short of the glory of God.
Follow me.
The gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ.
You're not born again.
There is only one mediator between God and man. That mediator is Christ Jesus.
You must be born again.
Jesus said, I am the way. I am the truth. I am the life. No one.
Truly repenting.
No one.
Accepting Jesus.
No one goes to the Father except through me.
Well, no, I think you'll be all right.
If you do not have Jesus as your attorney in the courtroom of God, guilty. Jesus said, unless you repent, you will perish. Perish means gone to hell. In eternity, God wants to save you.
I thought you said he
did. If God didn't want to save you, I wouldn't even bother coming here.
Stop out.